Hey there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Food Experience. Today's experience, I have a thermal vacuum carafe that I'm going to go over. They have three different sizes available. I have the small size, which is 32 ounces. First, I will unbox the product and show you its functions, and then I'm going to take a trip to 7-Eleven to fill it up with some French vanilla. Actually, I've already done all this. I'm filming this intro after I have fully tested the product to make sure it works good. So without further ado, here we go. Here's a look at the box for the Tykin Thermal Vacuum Carafe. Provides a double layer vacuum structure, high quality stainless, strong thermal insulation performance. Trigger action lever, easy one hand operation, spill proof top. It has a plastic type of handle and definitely has some resistance on the bottom for anti-skid, which I'll show you. It's a one-piece design with advanced welding technologies, elegant and beautiful. That's what it says. This one is 34 ounces, made in China. The color of the product is indicated on the side of the box. Mine is in stainless steel. Another side of the box, it goes over the vacuum double layer structure and material selection and replacement of consumable parts. On the back side of the box, it goes over care and use and has a barcode at the bottom. Open up the box. Inside you will have one carafe in addition to a product instruction manual. As I mentioned, I have the small, it's 34 ounces. They also have it available in a 51 ounce and a 68 ounce. There's the instructions. And on the back side of this, they also provide you with cleaning instructions. It comes wrapped in plastic. Starting at the top, you have a lever right here that dispenses the liquid, and I'll show you how that works. There's a pour spout, decent handle, and definitely some rubber going all the way around the bottom. Definitely makes it so it's not going to move or skid or anything like that. The top opens up just like that. Kind of reminds me of an old school thermos, you know? In regards to the dispensing lever, so when you activate it, if you notice, this part goes up. So this is all rubberized right here, and it makes a good seal with this rubber part right below it. That way no liquid is able to come out when it's closed. But you open it up, it's able to come out through there and then out through the front. There's a look inside, kind of hard to see inside. Very nice construction though, and as far as the cap goes, you just put it on and screw it closed. And it always knows to stop right there in that position with the way the threads are. One side you'll see Tykin. And without further ado, let's take a trip to 7-Eleven while I put it to some use. Alright guys and gals, it's 4:30 in the morning and I'm at 7-Eleven. I'm gonna get some French vanilla, that's what they have to offer. I'm at Lake Balboa, Van Owen, and Havenhurst, so yeah, let's fill it up. All right, nice and full. Time to test it out. All right, folks, it's been about an hour and a half since I poured this. Let's see what we got. Oh yeah, look at that, still piping hot. Yow, that is really, really hot. Check back with you soon. All right, guys and gals, it's been 4 hours since I filled the carafe. Let's give it another try. Well, it certainly is not steaming hot anymore, but definitely is pretty hot. Just not steaming hot. But all in all, after 4 hours, I'd say it's a lot hotter than I expected it to be. So there you go. All right, guys and gals, 7 hours later, let's check this out. Wow, that still has some good heat to it. It's not like super hot, but it's not warm. It's definitely above warm. It's definitely in the hot zone. I wish I had a thermometer on me to check it out, but this is legit. Really works well. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. That was the Tykin 32 ounce thermal vacuum carafe. I went to 7-Eleven, filled it up, checked it after about 7 hours and along the way at different points. This thing works great. I'm actually quite surprised that it was able to keep the liquid warm, even a little bit above warm, for 7 hours. I think that's pretty good. So, closing thoughts. You know, I think it's built very well. It functions very well. I really dig the non-skid rubber that it's got on the bottom. It won't damage your table, and it certainly won't be sliding around. And the handle is very easy to grip. The lever to pour works really well. I think it's a great deal. I definitely will leave a link in the description down below where you could purchase this awesome thermal vacuum carafe. I will also put it as a pinned comment and lead back to the manufacturer's website. Also, I believe it's available on Amazon. I'll post a link there as well. So this thermal vacuum carafe definitely gets a double thumbs up from the Food Experience. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's cool that I'm starting to get products to review. It's not really, you know, the mainstream of what this channel does, but nonetheless, it is part of what this channel does. So I'm so glad that you guys are all part of the Food Experience. I'm getting more and more subscribers, more and more views. And if you're not a subscriber to my channel, what are you waiting for? Click that subscribe button before you leave. I got all kinds of good things coming up. And until next time, have a stellar day. Be excellent. And remember me, I'm KJ Andio, your Food Experience host with the most. Y'all take care, and I'll see you next time.